have had to work on it getting ready for winter. It would have taken a lot of time away from Sabrina, and she's a real social, yummy animal. So I feel bad that I haven't spent as much time with her, so Ray and I are going to do something extra special.
Okay, so we're gonna do cowbell.
Yeah.
Was that she doesn't get out of her pen, but like if she did get out of her pen, the bell would help us find her.
To make Sabrina's cowbell, we're just going to take the little cup and we're going to drill a hole through the top, and all we need is like some bolt that we're going to use and a screw to make it extra loud.
I was only told that like cows are like gross animals, kinda. I guess close up.
She can use a breath.
But no, yeah, she's not gross.
Well, I guess I connect better with animals than I do people, you know, because I grew up with a lot of animals, like cats and dogs, like even like the forest animals, just that I like to be around. And all animals like.
What would Sabrina do right now? She just eat him.
No, I think it'll work. Come on, Sabrina. Sabrina, I have something for you.
I consider Sabrina just another one of the family, and we have to take care of her like one of our own, so she is part of the family.